She's beside herself. I think Mitch is out to get her.
She wouldn't do that.
No. And the police have said to be vigilant, not to approach her.
And if she does try and get in contact?
Well, then I'll be the first person to phone the police.